Alright, what's up, you guys? So, I'm definitely back. Obviously, you know, I haven't done my hair just yet. I'm only doing that on the 23rd. I said I should do it, you know, I should get some gel and stuff, but, you know, it is what it is right now. But, speaking of that, you know, past 2 days, obviously, I've been eating, doing a couple things, you know, downloading some, you know, music for that upcoming day and stuff. Today, obviously, same thing what I just did, music and, you know, obviously, just ate some bomb. A bowl of, you know, chipotle and stuff, and yeah. Man. I don't know. I guess I'll be posting on Instagram and stuff, any random questions and stuff, so, you know, if you definitely want your questions to be answered and be on, you know, obviously in this video and stuff, you know, I'm definitely gonna be doing that. Obviously, I haven't put it up just yet, but, you know, I'll most definitely do that and stuff, but yeah. Alright, what's good with you guys, man? It was a week ago, not 6 days ago, until I hit the clubs again and DJ. Man, it's gonna be lit, it's gonna be cool. Right now, I'm actually getting things all set up, buying some gel, buying some possibly some hairspray, and you know, other things. So during that day, I'll get everything all good and stuff. But yeah, you know. So yeah, it comes out and stuff. You know, this is actually gonna come out legit as heck, you know. Obviously, it's a crown, you already know, because King DJ is here, but yeah, anyway. Yeah, so I'm about to get myself a cut in a couple minutes or so. So, yeah. Alright, cool. So, obviously, you know, I should have recorded, you know, me cutting my hair and stuff, but you know, that would have took too long and stuff. So, yeah, you know, I'll give you guys a little preview about me cutting my hair. Alright, what's up, you guys? So I'm definitely back. You know, obviously it was a week, now it's 2 weeks, and now we're already here. Alright, so we about to hype it up, alright? So, you know, obviously it's that time. In a couple more minutes, I'll be headed to, you know, the club and stuff. Man, like I said, this video is gonna be legit. You guys don't want to miss watching this video, but yeah, other than that, you know, it's more a couple of minutes and stuff, or a couple hours and so. So yeah, other than that, you know, obviously, you know, make sure you guys subscribe to the channel for more future updates when it comes to DJing stuff. Also, book me up as well as too. Don't miss out on that. But other than that, you know, I'm gonna just keep on waiting for the time to check in and stuff. What's up, you guys? So obviously, you know, it was an hour. Actually, it was 3 hours ago. Now it's two. Now I came down one. And now we're 5 minutes away from obviously heading out and being at that club, all right? So, you know, this is definitely exciting. And yeah, you know, last minute touches. You know, gotta bring this baby. But, you know, other than that, you know, we about to obviously kick it with the blast and stuff. So, you know, obviously be there on my next one. Obviously, I'm gonna record another one too, session two, on club remixes and stuff. But other than that, you know, catch me over there, all right? Now, what's good with you guys? All we have is like 2 more hours until we actually on set. And yeah, you know, we actually got here, obviously checked in and stuff. Yeah, this is basically what it looked like. So yeah, other than that, you know, like I said, we got 2 more hours to go. And then, yeah, I'll be on set. So catch you later on.